Notice the spine has three curves. Here in the cervical spine, which is your neck, the thoracic spine, and lumbar spine. Notice lumbar spine and cervical spine mimic each other with this shape. And thoracic spine does the exact opposite. It goes back out. We want to keep your spine as stable as possible so that you can produce the most force and strength as possible.